Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to remove grid on Metatrader 4. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to remove your grid on Metatrader 4, then first, remember that you cannot just turn off your grid on Metatrader 4. Instead, what you can do is match the color of the grid to the color of your background. And by doing this, the grid will become invisible and it will sit behind any indicator or shapes you add to the chart on your Metatrader 4. If you want to do that, simply open up your Metatrader 4 app and make sure that you're inside the main home page. From the main home page, tap on the hamburger menu at the upper left and tap settings. Go and scroll down to the tab where it says chart and pick the colors option, select grid, and make sure that your grid color matches with the color of your background. Select the color that matches with your background and tap on done. Once you do that, you'll be able to remove or make your grid invisible on Metatrader 4. Hope the tutorial helped you. If it did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.